Hey, Snohomish families, I'm Mr. Keller. I'm gonna go over how to access Skyward as a student and see your schedule. And the way we're gonna start is by going to a website. The website's called HelloID. And the domain for that website is snow.helloid.com. So there we go. I have snow.helloid.com typed in there, and I'm gonna navigate to that website. Now things might change a little bit here. If you're using a computer that you've logged into HelloID with, maybe a whole bunch last year, your information's saved, you're gonna go straight to HelloID. If you get this screen asking you to sign in, you're gonna enter in your student email. So this is gonna be, again, this video is for students. This isn't for parents to access HelloID, this is for students to do it, but parents have a seat and join your students. So we're gonna do first.last, that would be your first.last name. And it's the first.last in the form that if you're a student and like last year you signed into a computer in the district, whatever you did for your first.last, like your username, it's the same format. So first.last at studentssd.org. And then we're going to hit next. And then on this screen right here, you're going to enter your password that you use to log in to computers at school last year. So for a lot of elementary students, this might be your student number. For secondary students, this is going to be a password that you created. And you'll need to enter that password right here. As a side note, if you forgot this password, on Monday, the district is going to have all students reset their passwords. But to the best of my knowledge right now, you'll need to wait until Monday to proceed until you can reset your password. But if you remember your password, and you know how to log in, if you remember what password you used to log into computers at school last time you were there, or what you were using to log into HelloID with last year when we were remote, you can just enter your password right here and hit sign in. So now you're going to be in HelloID. HelloID is our single-click portal for a lot of the different resources that we're going to use throughout the school year. We're going to focus today, though, on Skyward. And we're going to set up the credentials in Skyward so that you're able to single-click Skyward and be taken directly to your Skyward account every single time. And here's how we do this. We're going to start by clicking Skyward. If you've never set this up before with Skyward, again, this is the first time. If you have set this up before, you click Skyward, you go into Skyward, that's great. If you never have, you're going to see this question asking your username and password. Well, if you know your specific Skyward username and password, which is different than your generic username and password we just used to log in, you could enter it here. If you don't, you're actually going to enter some fake information here just for a second, just to get past this screen. So I'm just going to write, and we'll see if I can continue that way. Okay, so I'm going to continue past. Now, if your browser, when you enter this fake information, if your browser has a pop-up that asks you if you want to save any of this stuff, don't say yes. Don't save anything in the browser yet. We're going to say I don't have any access, and we're going to get redirected back to the Skyward Snohomish. Now we're going to click Forgot Your Login or Password. When you click Forgot Your Login or Password, now you're going to enter in your student email. Your student email is the same as that what we entered in a little bit while ago, first.last at studentssd.org. And then you're going to submit that. So now that you've submitted your email into Skyward for the password reset, you need to use your email to go find that email from Skyward in order to get that new password. And the way you're going to do that is by clicking Outlook Online. You could also click Office 365 and then go into Outlook from the window that pops up there. But when you click Outlook Online, you're going to be brought to a new window. So now you'll be in your inbox. And for privacy reasons, I had to cut off part of the screen. But essentially, you'll see an email right at the top of your inbox. And it might take a minute to get there, from K12WA is the sender. But it says forgotten login password. And when you go through there, you'll see that your name is right there. It'll tell you what your Skyward username is right here. And when you click this link right here, it'll take you to a page where you can reset your Skyward password. And again, for privacy reasons, I have to cut off a portion of this screen. However, what you'll see is that you'll have two fields, new password and confirm new password. And so just use a password that you're sure you're going to remember and then hit submit. Now we're going to go back to HelloID. And when we're back at HelloID, we're just going to hover our mouse right over the Skyward Family Access. And we'll see a little teeny sprocket icon pop up in the corner. When we click that sprocket icon, we're going to hit Edit Credentials. We hit Edit Credentials, we'll have a chance to now type in our username that was sent to us in that email from Skyward, and the new password that you created, and then hit Save. And now, after that, every single time you go into HelloID and click Skyward, you'll just be shot straight into your Skyward account. So now I've clicked that Skyward button, and I've been taken to my student access. Now, what I'm going to be looking for are these blue bars along the side. And as soon as your schedule becomes available, the button Schedule will be right here. And when you click it, you'll see a schedule of what your classes are going to be all throughout this year.